so they can do, they can use video if they want. But I just, I can't teach it because I just don't know the technology.
Yeah, the technology, yeah.
But I have to leave it open to them, and then if I have difficulty, like some kids will hand in, I don't really, I've gotten better knowing how to market. But, you know, Peter sort of helps me with what I need to have, what steps they should have. And if I'm not sure, I get him to help me market.